Testing, testing. Can you hear me? This is me. I'm much cuter. Also, check out my glowy sword gun. Whoops. Let me zoom out. That's too close. Oh, shit. I need to fight that. Come to me, bird companion. Oh, shit. I see what you did there. So look, I decorated my bird in his Halloween outfit. Look at my bird. How is it flying with these tiny little wings? It's almost like I'm trying to fly on a giant chicken.
If you are hoping to vent your frustrations on our eater friend here, I can only apologize.
Few as they are now, it took us no time at all to track it down.
That suits our purpose perfectly. Now we need only wait for Ardbert to arrive.
Weren't you two meant to be attending to the empty?
We were, and are, but we can hardly ignore the rest of the world. So we thought we might see how things were coming along. From what we can gather, the answer is strangely.
Right now, we think we can do more good here.
It is heartening to have all present.
Indeed. We will be glad of the additional hands should matters escalate.
Our quarry has come.
It seems I've lost this particular race. Well, though I suppose it's only fair. When we first met, it was I who outpaced you. Ravana, was it? But where are my manners? I wouldn't be here were it not for you, and I have yet to say a word of thanks. arm giving you trouble? You should have it examined.
Very well. Let us forego this pretense. After all, it was never you that I needed to deceive. Yes, it is I, Elitibus. Through your time in Emmet Selk's imitation of our home, I dare say you have gained a better understanding of my role since last we met. Not that it matters.
We understand your role, Emissary, but not your goal. What is it that you seek to achieve?
I seek to enact the will of the Convocation, of course. If it helps you to think of me as but another Asian, no different in nature or purpose from the rest, you are welcome to do so.
I knew he was fake.
Once, I would have said your goal was destruction alone. Now I understand that you fight for something you love, just as we do. Yet though we seem doomed to clash, I bid you consider Emmet Selk's final words. Remember that we once lived, he said. Had he not seen some glimmer of hope in our kind, I do not believe he would have spoken thus.
None better understood your plight than he. His words must surely be worthy of your consideration.
Emmet Selk. How very unlike you to err so gravely. That one should stray at the end of so onerous a path is understandable, but I had thought you above such weakness. Mayhap you thought the same.
That is Ishtola, and she is a black mage.
But I shall do so.
Which
now,
means she's really awesome at magic.
And return all to its proper course. As for you, look at yourselves. Look at your history. Look back 100 short years to how your greatest warriors were undone. And now, at but a word from me, you raise your hands in answer like the puppets you are. Naught has changed. You fail, and you fail, and you learn nothing. Allow that which is most important to slip through your fumbling fingers like so many grains of sand, again and again and again, and you would remember us. You do forget yourselves. There is no common ground to be found between you and I, nor do I require any. I have my duty.
Wait!
Well, we have confirmed the identity of our foe at least, and 'tis safe to say his objective is the rejoining.
But we still have no idea how playing the part of a warrior of light will further his cause. nor why he would spur others to do the same.
Another visit to the Tempest may shed some light upon these mysteries. Whether we are to exchange words or blows with Elidibus at our next meeting, the fact remains, we know too little. Ere our paths cross again, I would learn more of the world that once was, and of Elidibus himself. In this, we would be best served going directly to his home, much as Emmett Selk came to ours.
Though I see the wisdom in thy suggestion, the Amarot we visited is but a phantom born of Emmett Selk's memory. I fear it will teach us little that we do not already know.
I quite agree. Yet the ruins of the actual city remain unexplored. Given the vastness of the Tempest, I should not be surprised were there more such structures like to those in which the Ondo reside. A woman after my own heart.
Assuming we are all in agreement, then I suggest we first pay a visit to the Ondo. If anyone can tell us where more ruins are to be found, it is them.
Yeah, a fish man.
A fish.
Oh yeah, check out my electric horse that flies. It's super cool. My husband calls him Thunder Bitch. Yes, I love it. This is the best name for that horse. Thunder Bitch. We're just gonna leave and I'm gonna carry all these bags by myself? What a bitch. Yes, I agree with your assessment. Got me some Taco Bell for this endeavor. Whoa, check out that horse. Knuckle-lovey. It's like if a seahorse looks like an actual horse. It looks super cool. His magic failed.
Thank you. Thank you.
No, Thunder Bitch cannot attack. Only fly. And run around the map. I agree. No. Oh my god, welcome to the party!
Hi, hi!
We're waiting on Nonkalus to show up. Yeah, he's still eating dinner. Look, I'm streaming on Discord so you can see.
Oh my gosh, that...
Yeah, I dressed him up in Halloween outfit.
Aww. Oh, he's cute though. I thought for a second it was a mask.
I mean, it is a mask.
Oh yeah, I guess so. Aww.
I like his little pumpkin butt. Look at all the pumpkins on his butt.
Aww, he's got a pumpkin butt. That's really cute. They're all different colors. It's cute. Your character looks so cute.
Yeah, it's because I'm cool. I did it! I unlocked the next dungeon! Bye, thanks for tuning in!
What's that little thing that's following you, a flame?
It's a ghost.
Oh. Oh, I didn't see its face. Aww.
It's a happy ghost.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh, welcome in.
Hello.
We have been waiting for you.
I am sorry.
Hey, Nick.
Hey, oh my gosh, Mayumi?
Oh, or is it Alvin? Should
I call you it's Alvin von Stratton, the vampire Hume.
It's true. Did I hear somebody laugh in the background when you said that?
Oh, it's also Mayumo.
Uh-oh, am I echoing?
I don't know, it sounded like somebody far off was just laughing when she said, vampire Hume.
Yeah, I have to mute myself after I'm done talking so it doesn't double pick up.
Be careful. If you're a vampire, then I might just fall for you.
You all about them spooky scaries, for sure.
It just cracks me up. Every Sims game that I've ever played, I make her character and I design it exactly as she requests I do, and every time, supernatural boyfriends. And sometimes girlfriend.
She's like, sometime it just, you just gotta smash.
Oh my gosh, like, what is it? So far I've had a werewolf, a witch, a vampire, and who else did I supernaturally date?
An alien!
An alien?
Yeah, an alien sim. It was because they have green skin, so they looked like the Hulk, so she had to smash.
I'm all about that interspecies romance.
Look at that, we've stunned Alvin into silence.
I'm trying to wrap my mind around the interspecies romance. Okay.
Or, I mean, who knows? Maybe I'm just an honorary vampire or something.
Maybe. There's always a possibility. Okay. So, what?
Pick something that is level 80 or above.
Are you? Nope, not even level 8. Okay. That's fine. Okay. Level 80 or above. Let's do... You have Dancing Plague unlocked?
I do. The extreme one, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I do.
You wanna go in unsynced or synced?
I'm sorry, could you say that one more time?
I said, did you want to go in synced or unsynced?
My brain is not ready for extreme fights today. I was actually going to do a couple dungeons that I unlocked.
Oh, okay. Yeah, let me go to dungeons then.
So or you could go in sync and be Justin Timberlake.
Hell yeah!
I heard you almost say Bieber.
I mean, he also needs to be punched, so she wouldn't be wrong.
It's very true. Okay.
Alright, I just unlocked the two dungeons. Enter the Twining and enter Amnesis and Endure.
Okay. I haven't done the Twining.
I am waiting for Husband to unlock the Twining.
Okay. You want to do the other one then?
Yeah, we can do the other one real quick. But it shouldn't take him very long to unlock the twining, though. It's just you talk to somebody, and then you go over to another place, and you talk to them, and then you get it.
Is it unlocked? I saw he was added to our party. So we'll do Anamnesis and Anaeter.
We cannot do that yet, while we have Husband in our party.
Oh, okay.
But we can do the twining, because that one's a bluer.
Okay, so let's do twining. Is everybody in the classes they want to be?
Yes, but I'm waiting for Husband to unlock it.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry. I keep getting confused.
No, it's okay. We're gonna be the cool team. You get to see me fail as a gunbreaker. You ready for this?
Are you kidding? What? What are you talking about? You're just crazy right now. You're like, yeah, watch me fail upwards. She does the entire boss fight by herself.
I mean, if only I could fail upwards in life like all the rich people do.
Right?
Be so grand.
How about I will leave you two queuing us, so that way I know when we're doing what?
Well, yeah, I am the party lead. You would not have been able to queue us unless I did it.
Fair enough.
Oh my god. So many people. So, you did not work today, correct?
That is correct.
Did you enjoy your day off?
I did. I was being very lazy. I slept in, and I, like, both days I basically did nothing.
Hey, you know, nothing days are grand days for recuperating your sanity.
It's very true.
I always hated growing up when, you know, adults would get mad at me for not doing anything. Like, you need to be doing something. You can't just lay around. Why, though?
Why not? I'm busy enough throughout the week.
I finished my homework. I did all my chores. Why can't I just lay here and do nothing? Are you just mad that you can't also lay here and do nothing?
Even though, interestingly enough, you could.
Right? You're the adult. You get to make those choices.
Let's do... still not enough. I wonder where you can exchange that.
At a brothel.
Probably.
The brothel where all the happening stuff is going on.
Obviously, that's where all the cool people hang out.
It is where the happenings happen.
All right, cool. I'm gonna cue us.
Oh, sorry, I even heard my own echo. My bad.
Oh no, that's my bad. I didn't mute in time. Oh my god, look at how fast that queue was!
Because we got all the key stuff.
Ah shit, it's a behemoth. I quit.
Already? It'll be fine!
You have too much faith in me.
I have just the right amount of faith in you. I'm being realistic. You can solo this whole dungeon.
Disagree.
Have you ever tried to solo it before?
No.
Then how do you know?
He had challenged me to a sword fight. I already knew I was losing, so I conceded.
What?
I was about to be like, huh? There's a door here and no things to push. You know, I'm kind of glad that they are putting roadblocks on, oh shit, the behemoth.
Putting roadblocks on what now?
On, people, like, speed running the dungeon. How, like, I can't just keep pulling.
Yeah.
Cause, like, until we defeat this group of enemies, we can't go any further.
I actually like that a lot, honestly.
Right?
Because, like, yeah, we might be like, oh yeah, this is our fourth or fifth run through. Like, when you're pulling an entire dungeon and somebody can't keep up and you get mad at that, like, the only time that you could even kind of get upset at them is if they were asking you to run more, and then they were not. Like, if you're gonna be the tank and you're just pulling just to pull, and then your party dies, like, you really can't get mad at that.
Right?
So, at least that's my whole thing. But apparently I'm a very thoughtful thing. Like, I think about everybody else. Because I found out most things don't. Most things like, I want to just blast through this. I'm like, I mean, I get the same amount of experience either way. I'm not going to be dragging my feet, but I'm also not going to try to make this an awful experience for everyone.
Oh! Bummer.
Oh, did you die?
I did!
Oh, jeez.
Don't worry. I lost HP. It went to zero, and then I just fell unconscious. It was terrible. Yeah, I am. I'm just waiting.
Oh, for the other person. Yeah. And I was like, who are we missing?
We're missing the blackest of mages. I probably should have used my invincibility bubble, but I forgot to do that.
That's fine. I mean, I've never been able to use that appropriately. I always like second or third guess myself on it.
Oh, lovely. I don't know, but oh no, it stood up! I hate it. I don't know what this means. Oh, I'm the second fiddle. That's what it means. Ow.
Second fiddle?
So I don't know if you noticed, but everybody's swords had like a certain. I had two, you had one, and then I think the other two. The other. Oh shit. Come back here. No, get over here, Beta Zagnol. Oh, I can't target that. Hang on. Oh shit, I can't move. Ow, 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 ow. This kind of reminds me of the Bahamut trials. Ooh.
How do I already possess that? What?
Am I supposed to pick this up? Oh no, it's just something to read. Whoops.
Oh. I guess I should not try to leave the party as a squishy DPS.
I was gonna say that Black Mage is trying to.
They wanna go fast.
Well, too bad.
That's why I was like, that's...
Okay, well, you can die, I don't care. You already died once. Is it possible we can vote to kick them out?
Yeah.
Not really sure how to start that. Oh shit.
It looks like a bunch of tentacled things are like flapping their arms at you.
Wow. What?
All right, I commenced a vote to kick for harassment. So, if you guys could also vote, that would be great. But after this. Jesus! Nope, I'm gone. Sorry, guys!
Wow.
I'm sorry.
No, not you. This just diamond of the evil over here.
Yeah. It is on. Here.
Okay.
Okay, at your next opportunity, can you vote to dismiss this person, please? So you go to party members, select, right-click them, and vote dismiss.
Go to party members, right-click?
Yeah,
It shows me view search info.
It doesn't say vote. Oh, let me try again.
Oh, never mind. I'm looking at the wrong screen. I got it.
Thank you. Oops. I don't know how to spell.
I was actually laughing when that dude was like, I'll allow you to pull the next one. I'm like, oh, allow? What a generous soul.
Oh, right? What a dick.
He'll allow you to do your job. Wow.
Right? Sorry, I was, I turned my mic off so I could ask, questions.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
I was just telling my husband that, that guy was stressing me out, and, I felt like we were both getting, all of us were getting overwhelmed because he's just pulling too much.
I mean, if, if it was ever, like, we're going down, like, I was actually gonna fucking backstep and let that dude die. Because I'm like, yeah, I'm not about that life, guys.
I kept trying to let him fail, but he kept bringing everything over to me. So, you know, I would, as a consequence, you know, grab everything that he brought. Not necessarily because I was trying to, but. Holy shit, Wads. That was not something that I was expecting.
Wow.
Anyway, I hope that experience has not lost your faith in my tank abilities.
No, just my faith in the Final Fantasy.
I mean, I lost my faith as soon as the WoW crowd started coming in. Because that's when I noticed that things were getting bad.
As it gets more popular, like, I think I was talking to Zeb about this, like, 2 years ago. Oh my god, what is time? About with it becoming more popular, like, it's just inevitable that you're gonna have a more toxic kind of fan base. That's how it goes. Once more people get brought in, like, you have those toxic fans. Gotta be fixed, I guess. I mean, I still don't understand that logic, like, at all. I'm having issues with my wireless mouse, or
Well, this machinist is better than what we had before, that's for sure.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that guy was giving me anxiety, like my heart was racing. I was like, this is not working out for us. He needs to leave.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, of course.
Especially like when he's not even bothering to like wait and he just like goes without us.
Yeah.
Like,
we wonder how many parties he's gotten picked from.
Probably none. I've rarely seen people get kicked out of like a dungeon party.
I've been noticing that it happens more and more.
Oh really?
People are doing that, they're not respecting it. The pace of people are flat. So they're just like being incredibly toxic. That's why, like, Riot Games exists. You know, if you go be toxic, there's an entire studio there. Go be toxic.
Good toxic enough to get a degree. Sorry. Fuck contract, definitely.
Contract?
Can you imagine getting a degree in toxicity? Thinking, oh, that might be an easy one to get for some people.
Get to the debate club, all toxic.
Just stand on top of me. I'm in the sweet spot.
Okay. I was like, there's overlaps, and the safety zones are in the other one's not safety zones. So. What is happening?
That is the best analogy I've heard.
They're like, AoE, stand here, but then the other one had it like off. I was like, so.
Oh, what the hell is this garbage? It looks like a mini Alexander. Hell no.
So, are you fighting a rich person?
Oh my god, I love you.
Oh my god, I love you. What happened to the last player? Funny story, not so funny.
Yeah, this thing looks like a mini Alexander. Oh no.
Oh no. Wait, what the heck just happened?
I don't know. We got blasted by some shit and it was bad juju. Uh-oh.
Oh, God.
Watch out for his rich person beam.
It does damage based on how much money he has.
Congrats on your ring.
I already brought him up. Oh, thank you. Oh, yeah. Good job, Pia. On your ring.
Oh, whoops. I actually forgot to pass on all of it. I have a baby in my lap, sleeping. A scaly one.
I was like, you're like... A scaly baby? Oh. kind of feedback is that? I don't know what to do with that.
That is a very neutral across the board, like, thing to say. It's like talking about the weather.
Yeah! I guess just don't stand on the things. Okay, what are all these?
Okay, ready?
Okay, that's better. Okay. That makes sense. Just say IDK, it's fine.
Okay, so there are these like weird mechanical spinny things that pop up on the map and does things. Don't get caught in its path.
Oh, son of a bitch.
They also shoot lasers afterwards, after they deactivate, okay.
I see black spots on the floor. Oh god.
I can't see behind the giant thing, so if somebody sees a mechanical spinny thing behind- Get out of the way!
Wait, oh god. Nope.
Yeah, so I can't see anything behind him because it's just too big even when I zoom out. So let me know if you guys see one of his mechanical friends. Oh shit, like that. Doing good, guys.
Thank you. Just because I can also duck and walk around, and I don't have to be right up on the boss to attack it.
Oh, you were right in the beam. You got like triple whammied. I'm sorry. I shouldn't be laughing, but like
I couldn't see anything. I saw blinding light and then I just saw death.
I just was like, if anything, if you can try to stand where I'm standing, because I'm out of the way of the beams of horror.
Just keep back. I'll attack and then I'll just back.
Oh, so your near-death experience became actual death experience.
Yes. Okay, I'm not gonna move. God.
Limit break! Limit break, Nautilus! Thank you. careful, there are so many beams out. It's okay. It's better than you you know, taking beams to the face like last time. You just like ate all three of them and you just fucking dropped. Reaper tank for the win!
I reap what I pull. Oh no. Oh, come on! So bad!
It's almost dead. We got this. Yeah, our bar was full, and we went from 36% to 28%, so it did something.
Yay!
Yeah, we did it! Bye, Mini Alexander.
Bye, Alex Mutt.
What an Alex hole.
Okay, this dude's outfit is kind of cool, actually. Wait, why am I sad? Why am I sad? Aw, he dipped too early. I couldn't praise his efforts.
Yeah, so now I can't give anybody any praise. So I'll just leave.
Maybe that's why your guys were sad.
Oh, no commendation.
Luke, you always get the commendation in my heart.
Hey, I got the commendation!
Yay, good job!
In Nick's heart.
In a cutscene.
I think we're all in the same cutscene. I don't think that's ever happened before.
What? You mean we're doing story together?
A welcoming experience. Well said.
Thank you.
I'm coming back on.
That's a nice digital egg you got there.
For me.
Thank you for playing with us today, Nonkalus.
Of course. I felt so bad because, like, we were done with our writing group, and I'm like, we haven't eaten today. But I'm supposed to be gaming with Tia right now.
It's okay. I'm like, off tomorrow, so I can stay up later. Sorry, go ahead.
And then we were out there, and I was like, we're going to go get pizza at 5 in the afternoon. Or 5 at night. And I think I'm going to be back in 30 minutes. That's hopeful. But the pizza was worth it. It was really good.
Where'd you get it from?
Sizzler's Pizza? Sizzle Pie!
Never heard of it.
It's in Beaverton, I guess. Which is funny because, like, our thing out here is that we've had a tough time finding, like, good pizza. I like, this is the best. This is, like, top. But I will say that it's, like, it's very oily, so if you don't like oily pizza, you probably won't enjoy it.
Yeah, I can't do that. Yeah. I'm still gonna try it, but I will go into it knowing I can't do it.
Yeah.
Have this stupid thing where too much like oil in a food makes me nauseous.
I mean, that's fair. I would say, like, it's less oil than the pizza at the food court.
Well, okay. Well, then that's fine. Yeah, that's
yeah. Because it's not like a lake, you know.
Utsubot, turn around.
Not Edelshire. Where is it? What is it? What is it? It's, there we go. Was the person's name?
Are you talking to us?
No, to myself, out loud into the microphone.
I'm sorry, I don't know what you're talking about.
No, I'm telling you, I'm talking out loud to myself into the microphone.
Oh, I thought you were being sarcastic! And then I was like, I'm sorry, I don't know what you're talking about!
Because I was like, that sounded sassy as fuck.
It did sound so sassy! I was like, damn! Way to stick it to me!
No, there. I have some expired tombstones and I'm trying to exchange them, but I didn't know where to exchange them, so...
I'm telling you, you gotta go to a brothel!
Well, I'm apparently at a brothel. Is that who I'm looking for? What's the name there?
Wait, well, you said expired tombstones. For some reason, my mind went to pizza.
I got some expired pizza.
Wanting to eat cadaver pizza?
No, but isn't there a brand called Tombstone that's like pizza?
Yeah, frozen pizza.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah. No, you're not crazy. This time.
So then I'm right, cadaver pizza, because you have to freeze them to put them in the morgue.
And cadavers
it's
should
the
have
walk-in freezer. It's for food.
Hey, they must call it Tombstone for a reason, okay?
The original pitch for it was because it was like the phrase that you don't get to pick what's on your tombstone, that they turned into a marketing thing, like, now you get to choose what's on your tombstone. It was so stupid. It was such a dumb commercial.
Well, I learned something new.
That is also things that I didn't know. Thank you for this. Yeah. Fun facts! You could win at Fibbage.
Yes, if it's ever about how did Tombstone Pizza get its name. and see if maybe upstairs. Oh wait, it shows me the map location. Oh, man. Okay. You're right.
I keep trying to move Hermes around, and Hermes is like, nope, I stay.
Scene?
I am waiting for my husband to unlock the Grand Cosmos.
That's fair.
Notice the pun that I'm making, because you know, he's Bunny, so therefore he is husband.
Husbunny, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Oh shoot! Let's go check that out, I guess. Radot's ton. Such a weird. Not for many, many moons, apparently. Actually make sure that I actually have everything unlocked.
To Yulmar!
So go to Yulmar?
Yes, if you haven't already, you can unlock Academia Anandir, which is the level 80 dungeon from here. Come to the Southern Districts or wherever the hell, where is this? Yeah, Southeast Derelicts.
Southeast Derelicts?
Yeah. Talk to the Aetherite Shard and see how it says Southeast Derelicts on the list. Go there.
Talk to the Aetherite Shard?
Or Aetherite Crystal, whatever the hell it's called. Right here, Slick. Is there a person here for you?
Yes, there's a person here for me. I'm like, play Final Fantasy 14. I don't know what any of this means to you.
It's okay. I don't know the meaning of the universe either. It's all deep shit.
Really deep. Triple tank. AJ put on a Hank Green video, and apparently, lakes aren't real. Who knew?
Oh, wow.
video you put on where Hank Green said lakes aren't real. And he listed off a whole bunch of stuff that isn't real.
Cool, it wants me to go to the, this place.
I'm following you.
Oh, that place.
You filthy stalker!
I shouldn't laugh, but... We're just going to the same thing!
Yeah, keep telling yourself that.
But we are. Oh yeah, this is where we discovered what the tall owl people do.
They just dance all over the place.
They literally do. I hope that's what the real Court of Owls do, is they just kind of slowly dance.
I love it.
It's gotta be better than what they did in the Harley Quinn cartoon.
What did they do in the Harley Quinn cartoon?
Oh no, spoilers! I haven't watched it yet! Oh,
God. Okay.
They spoilers. They spoiled and spoiled after the spoilers.
Oh. I had it spoiled for me via trailer, so, but it was hilarious. But I won't. If you ask me not to, I won't.
I'm gonna ride on my thunder, bitch!
Oh, that's your Indian name, right?
Yes.
That's the only other name I understand if I...
That's fair. I mean, what else could a thunder bitch be?
Grandma.
Grandma?
Grandma?
Oh, Grandma. Grandma?
I heard Grandma too.
You heard? You call your grandma a thunder bitch?
No, that's Queen Bitch.
That's Queen.
And my grandpa Deathblade.
Because they used to work at the strip club. No, this all comes back around.
Yes.
Hence why we keep telling you to go to the brothel.
Go to the brothel, spend your money.
What is that? Is that like an alien or something?
Like it's what? The spoilers of the spoilers, Utsubot, who hasn't played past Realm Reborn.
Oh, but I mean, it's an alien, so that's why I'm interested.
Yeah, that's right! I forgot that it's just too sexy. Its form is just, you can't handle it.
Mom wants to put her dick in it.
Yes, she does.
I can't keep it in my pants, jeez.
I can see that.
I mean, I guess I can kind of see it. The mask
also,
makes...
Put that away, please.
The mask makes them look like the dude from Phantom of the Opera, so I get it.
These guys just look like really tall Court of Owls people, and I can't unsee that. Yeah.
Is that the secret?
You
just joined the Court of Owls.
Yeah. Why not?
It's a requirement, so they make you tall.
That is how you become the tallest!
Yay! I just gotta take that surgery to where they like cut my shin, my leg bones, and then they just extend them.
Replace your shin bones with
That is a real thing. Like if you're suffering from like a like if something's like if you're physically being affected by your body like being like scrunched short, they can they'll actually cut a bone, and then they'll I can't remember how they back then they basically just kind of would just separate them and then let your body like regenerate the bone. Very painful procedure, took a very long time to heal.
Wow. Sounds lovely.
Yeah.
I don't want to be tall.
But people who took that procedure, they would end up getting like an inch or two taller.
Why did you slap me?
The real question is, why didn't she slap you sooner?
Cause I gotta slap that ass! No, just kidding.
Jesus.
So everyone's in a weird mood tonight. Copy.
Isn't that why you hang out with us?
Yes.
Isn't that just perpetually how I am? I mean, like... I think, like, has there just been, like, a normal interaction ever since we met, Nick?
Yes, pretty much.
Oh, and not, it could just be like everyone's in the mood instead of a weird one.
No, because that implies something else.
Final Fantasy Orgy!
Stop slutting around, Mayumi. Just stop.
Sorry, I can't help it.
You look like, what did you just say?
Because I'm such a whore.
You are such a whore. Guys are so tall, I barely come up to what I assume is this dude's butt cheeks.
Final Fantasy VII, Advent Cuffin.
I ditched you!
You did.
I need to see if I have enough poetics to get my Gunbreaker necklace. There we go.
Oh, look. More stuff. When I get that? That's really weird. Okay, so I unlocked Academia Ignator.
I also did that. All right, let's see, what's next on the list?
Oh.
Did you do it? Oh, bummer, okay.
You know, I have to go to work even earlier tomorrow.
Tomorrow is Friday.
Tomorrow's Friday, so, oh yeah, then I have to be at work at...
Will you...
Yeah, Mike keeps telling me, he's like, just work whatever would make you eight. And I was like, do I have to? He goes, well, I'm not changing your schedule. And I'm like, so I'm just going to work the hours I'm scheduled.
Copy. Yeah, do that, please. Like, save your sanity. Oh, it's the same time. Either way. Okay, that's not great. All right.
So you have to leave us?
Unfortunately.
Well, I'm glad we got to do one dungeon together. We'll have to coordinate some, like, time off requests and do, like, a big ol' sprint through some stuff.
Yeah, I was, I'm just gonna wait till the pandemic stops being crazy and I'll just get a different position. I was so disappointed in my expectations.
Yeah. Well, because then when the pandemic lightened up, now people are a lot more confident. So on the weekends, we average 780 door counts.
COVID cases are climbing back up, especially having to deal with the Singapore COVID.
Yeah. Well, good thing we took down all the barriers.
Yeah. Because... why? I don't know. Can't even get somebody to cover their car freaking out on you.
It's just... the way Costco's always been, reactive. So we'll wait till it gets bad, and they'll be like, oh, but back to how it was.
Yep.
So thinking preventative, but...
that's how we roll. We don't try to prevent things.
Nah, we just react, bro. Who needs a plan?
B-Tank!
Okay, good night, everybody.
Good night.
Bye.
Hey, would you mind if we leveled up my, warrior?
No, but can we, knock out these, at least my story dungeon? And then we can
sure.
do that? Is that okay?
Yeah, that's totally fine.
Okay, please be tank.
Please. I am speaking you.
Well, I mean, since we don't have the coolest healer ever, I'm not comfortable tanking a dungeon I've never done before.
That's fair. I've only done any of these dungeons as in trusts, so... Let's see, I need to be level 80, at least, right?
Yar.
So that narrows it down. Here I go, again on my own. Okay, cool. Alright. Haven't done Gunbreaker in a minute, so that'll be cool.
Something about Gunbreaker? Sorry, husband was talking to me. Could you say that again?
I said, it's been a while since I've been Gunbreaker, so that'll be fun.
Hey, look at it this way. I'm gonna be Astrologian, so...
Astrologian.
You will not die horribly.
Yeah. All right. So I'm all set squared whenever you're ready.
I'm just attaching materia to my gear. Oh shoot. I wasted my money!
What?
Oh, I was just complaining because I wasted money.
What did you waste money on?
Oh, I bought some materia that I did not need.
And coming up, so basically for the rest of the month I don't have therapy on Thursdays, so I'll be more free to do like we can start a little bit earlier, like at 5 o'clock actually.
Oh, okay. Earlier.
So.
Well, next week we're doing double fantasy.
Yeah, and I already have that. For like Wednesday and Thursday, so.
Oh shit. I need to do something about my gear. Hang on.
Are you not high enough level?
Nope.
I hate that. I hate that so much. That's where we're like, because I'm actually at a point in the post Endwalker,
uh-huh,
where some of the gear that they drop is actually better than the gear I'm collecting from Tombstones.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Especially since the endgame Tombstones, like, you don't get as much, so like, because they have, so you have the regular ones, right? The Tombstone of Poetics.
Yeah.
But they have two other types of tombstones.
Mm-hmm.
That one of them is capped on a weekly cap, is the most you can get. And then the other one, you usually only get like 50 at a time. So, and like to buy like a piece of body armor, for instance, I need 850.
And oh,
so
wow.
It's like going through a lot of dungeons. Like, yeah, you really have to grind to get them. versus just doing these later dungeons and being like really, really close to like the stats and bonuses and stuff like that. So, I mean, I can, you know, you get it for the aesthetic look of it, but I mean, I look like a weird, weird superhero.
Lies, you're the best superhero.
I might be the best superhero, but I definitely look like a weird superhero.
Alright, I did it. I got two rings and my relic, not my relic, my poetics weapon, and now I made the cutoff.
Always fun times.
Hell yeah.
Alright, yeah, cue us whenever.
Yeah, give me a second. I'm just trying to attach some materia. I really need to level up something so I don't have to keep paying this a-hole to put materia on.
I just think it's so funny. People get mad, they're like, you don't use materia? I'm like, nah. And they're like, but it makes it so much easier. I'm like, probably. But I know that I'll forget to, like, get rid of it, and then I'll end up deleting the equipment or something. Or even worse, I don't, and it ends up in my glamour chest, and I have to dig through the glamour chest to try to find where the material went.
See, I have a designated minion that carries my materia.
Yeah, but I don't want to be paying like $35 a month to this.
I pay $24.
That's fair, but yeah. I still don't want to pay that.
I'm not saying you have to, but that's what I'm doing. And all, like, four of my six minions, their inventories are full. I'm not as bad as our favorite sage, though. He's got 9 of them.
Why? Michael Butler, why?
Right? Sorry, one more trip, and I promise I'll be ready. Whoops, that is not the correct minion. Alright, I did it. We are ready. I'm sorry. I didn't know I was under geared until it was like, sorry, you did not meet the requirements. I was like, fuck.
Yeah, and that's gonna get, for Endwalker, it gets a bit higher up. Well, fuck, how did we already queue?
Because you tank and I wipe, I astrologian.
You tank and I wipe. I'm like, what?
I was gonna say white mage, and I'm like, wait, I'm not a white mage though.
You think I die, that's how that happens.
Yeah, here we go.
Oh god. Oh, who's in a cutscene? Lame.
Me.